Center invites all military personnel and their families to